We're back on and we're dead. Evil Pingu didn't see what damage, you stupid fan. So, we're back in Loom. Trying to, I think he's escape this virtuality world that we've been sucked into. This won't even go off. Yes, it does. It's a little puzzle. You gotta wait, stop, go, stop. Figure stuff out, press button. And not do that. You don't think, remember, it's like directional. Once you're in, it's the other way. So let's see. Soap. Bubbles. You can get across now. It's gonna be fun. Okay. That's defeat. But it still goes back. I don't know. Don't know. Do not know how to collect them rubber duckies without dying from the acid. I think it is acid with purple. Come on, you. Slow down. Go. Let's go. Don't know even how many levels this has got. Probably it's got a load. A long puzzle little game. We're just going back to the same spot. Craptics! Come through the dunk now it. No. That's way. So yeah, we're gonna say last time. Cause me and her hard frequency's moved, he's gonna get a PC so we can do some different games. I've said this ages before. I am looking forward to hopefully he will get one. No. No. Hang on a minute. No. So yeah. Because think about the channel where... Come on. Push you. Early. No. I go too soon. Ah, damn it. Too soon. There. You have to. Nearly. On it. Done it. Yeah, so we're gonna be, I think it's gonna be 90% or 80% bollocks indie, and then 20% like other games, like the ones on Xbox and stuff. But I want to try and do a lot more for the other side, the indie side. I'm trying to do because I'm enjoying it. I've been playing a lot more games and talking to devs and stuff and asking them on Twitter and stuff. I've been enjoying it more to get. Yeah, getting more talking to people like that. And then so I can get, like, hopefully get, just to play some, bam it, so it's got timed. So I can play more of the different games. I've got sick and tired of AAA games at the moment. I've just played another alpha test of one, and I hate it. I just don't, it's not for me. I'm not going to tell you why it was, because I don't want, like, other people will enjoy it. I've played two beta games now of AAA games, and I've hated both, all of them. Three, actually. I just think they're rubbish. So yeah, I've just had sick and tired of them. I've just got disappointed and disappointed over time. What? Crap sticks? No! No, I'm going on. So yeah, I've got so disappointed and... Oh, damn it, gone through the door again. No! I've been so disappointed in them. And then, all of a sudden, I'm just... That's the thing, is they're just getting disappointing every year. I don't understand what it is, what am I getting older, and I'm looking at games in a different way. Damn it! At balls! So yeah, I'm looking at games in different ways, and I'm... Oh my shit, shut again! Right, get in that room and do this damn door, stop going through there. Right, there. There. So is that, yeah, am I getting older and just thinking what I like and liking different things? Get in there, that's good. And it's like, oh, Monster Hunter. Damn it. Right, so get it to go a bit higher. So I'm gonna have to. No, I can't. Too close. Right. Turn off. So yeah, I've been getting sick and tired of them. It's... You've been... let down... lots of times, and thinking... Oh, I want this game. Because I've been like... playing games like that for so long, it's just... balls. And it's just been so disappointing. I've been playing... doing the beta and stuff of Ilaria, and I've been enjoying that a lot and watching it grow. I've said that in a lot of videos I've been doing recently, but I'm enjoying watching stuff grow. Games. Ow! Yeah, and I've just been enjoying. I've just done it again, haven't I? No, I haven't got. I thought it was through the dancing door. So yeah, I've just got sick and tired of it, and I've been. Can't wait till Mr. Hardfree gets a PC, so we can do some early access stuff, and we can get on. Oh, it's over there, idiot. So yeah, we can get on with doing some other games and stuff, and doing stupid little bits and bobs, because I think he's even thinking, looking at this more option. I like my console. Don't forget, I've been playing consoles and stuff on PC. I've been console more when I was younger and stuff, and I've been doing it for ages. And I am getting sick and tired of games, and they're just boring. It's getting to the point where everything's is. No, how did you? So I'm just gonna have to fall on it. How the hell do you do that? Oh, this one's gonna be a killer for me. Ooh. Ah. Got to jump. Got to jump, not just land on it. So yeah, I lost jumping then and lost my train of thought. Oh, I've got to go onto that. Maybe you're going to jump it off. Jump. No. Gonna wait for the bubble. See the bubble coming and then go. Go! How I can't even aim for it. No, remember, jump for the bubble. Jump for the bubble. Early! Oh, so close. So, yeah, sick and tired of them. And I've had more. No, oh, so good. No, I'm gonna jump over there. No, we've got to get it, wait till it's a bit higher. Yeah, sick and tired of them. Sick and tired. Sick and tired. So. Yay! So now, how the hell am I supposed to get out of this? Oh, I just got off it. Okay. So, yeah. Legends of Alaria. Lots of fun. Very fun game. The devs and stuff are really good. And there's a new game that's come out. Woo. I'll get back to you on the... I started talking to the people that are doing the game. And... it looks like it's gonna... I think they only just started as well, though. That's the problem. So, it's gonna be a while before there's anything out about their stuff. But I'm looking forward, because I'm looking at the ideas and what's coming on it. It's looking very nice, and I'm liking the look of it. And the scale, well... the modelling and everything is awesome. Oh, teleportation. Teleportation as well? And it's looking really nice, and I can't wait to be able to, once they've got bits and bobs of the game made, trying it out, because it looks awesome. Can I move this? Okay. Huh. Yay! Another part of the Loom map. Thing is, it's not really, I can't really identify the map with the way I'm going, so I don't understand if it's in the right place or is this just, let's have a look. So I take it there's 14 areas to get out of. So 14 puzzles. So. Shoot the bar cannon. Hang on a minute. No. There's bars there. Oh, for crying out, stinky loud. damn it. Is there any buttons? Damn it! Damn it! I missed it! Alright, let's do this. Puzzles. Puzzles. Damn it. Damn it. It's there, but I can't get through. Back. There's gotta be something. Eyes missing something. There's gotta be another area to, because that's probably where it comes out. There's gotta be another area to open the gates. The gates of Tartarus. And then through there. Let's see where we end up. End up that stupid. It's here. Another door. Come on. Another door. You know what I like about this game? It's got a lot of doors and a lot of boxes. No. Come on, let me jump from there. This way. See, this is why they call it a puzzle. I went, bro, the wrong way. But now I'm going for the right way. Little guy, you are the best in the world. So yeah, I played, what's it called today? What game was it? Ooh. Fallout board game of hexagon shape, and we all lost. I wasn't gonna win, so I was gonna make everybody's going down with me. Everybody. I'm not gonna win, so nobody's gonna win. But no, it was a really good game. Some of the system was a bit annoying. There was this bit where you can go in the vault, but not the vault. But you fail, but somebody can still go in after you, after you've, like, you've done the success of getting in there. You had to, like, these four little damage dice that damage you, but it's, you had to do that, and then you had to, you're the person that got done that, and you get in! Hey! They're open. Not closed. Open, sir. Blow the doors off. Now, shut up. So, can't jump. Yeah, jumped across. So, what the hell was I even on about? What? Oh, missed it. So, what was that? My god, my train of thought. Fallout. Good game. Good little board game. I enjoyed it very much so. Damn it! Let me jump when I run! Sometimes it ends me, sometimes it doesn't. Shoo-doosh! Hoo-doosh! Hoo-doosh! so everybody lost. If I wasn't gonna win, nobody else is gonna win. A selfish person like that. Take everybody out. Crab sticks. Come on. Oh. Rubber ducky, you want to get a rubber ducky, but you can't. Drains. Oh yeah, I know. The master is blue. So it's gonna have to drain 3 times. Wonder. Will I come out in that room from here? Oh, no, teleportation time. I can't wait. Need to play another board game. No! Oh, chicken soup! Oh! So now, we have, as I was saying before, like we're going to go 90 or 80, 20. 80% indie and 20%. Well, when we actually find a game we like. It's been a while. Well, me and Hard Freak have found it. Oh, gosh. Found it hard to find any game. Well, not any game, but any. Triple A game. No. Survived. Might have to come back. So, yeah, because we do want to play Far Cry 5, because it's the cooperative side that we like of it. We like to play a game with a cooperative and story based side. So we've got this whole story. Oh no. So yeah, we want to play the whole story cooperative, so we can. But we like cooperative. That's our thing. Cooperative is our little dumpling that we like to play. So, because on the PC, this we're finding, or I'm seeing, much more indie games and stuff out there. No. Damn it! Out there that we can play together, I've been seeing. There's been less and less other games on the console at the moment. These stupid big companies that bring out crap at the moment. And I mean, the very big ones. The ones that don't really care about a game. They bring it out thinking, oh, it's brilliant, we'll market it. And then it's a pile of crap. But they still won't go, it's a pile of crap. They'll just try and win it. Win it over for people. No, done it again. Oh my god, I gotta be here for 10 days. 10 hours later. Just getting that last bit on. Nope. Done it again. So this is why somebody said this is going to just drive you insane. You're gonna be here going, you bastard. Get over that freaking bloody little. Why didn't you move when that moved? I wasn't probably on far enough. No. but I've already spent 40 quid on it, or 50 quid, so we can't destroy it once again. I did get angry at a game once and we just controlled it. Bye bye! No! Wrong way! Oh, this is just laughter of anger. No. Okay. Let's line it up perfectly. Stay. I got a big bowling ball. You've got to aim yourself so you will jump off into that. It didn't move with me on it. Stand. No, you bend. I was on it, wasn't I? No. Not again. Why isn't it letting me on? I don't understand. I have to be in a certain perfect spectacular. I'm on it! I was on the stinking thing! Do I have to move with it? So I'm on it, move with it. No. You've got to move with it. So which way is that way? That way. I turned around. Right, one more go. And that's it. I'm gonna have a rest. No, that way. You actually got a stealth. Get over there. Positive thoughts. No, wrong way. No. Right, one more go. Damn it. No. This spot. Oh, I see. you later. I'll practice some more. Bye. You will be.